This is how the NHL's highlight streams work now after MLB took over the streaming of the NHL action. Why in the world would I ever pay to watch the full games?